I have so many roses on the southern slope of Eric's. At my villa Glendale, where I live, with which it all can talk, that it is impossible for me to imagine children who once lived in Nazi concentration camps saying to Golda, I've never seen a flower. I stop, holding my breath and heartbeats silence. And my roses, surprised, stare at me. Suddenly they understand and dewdrops fall.